Ladies and gentlewoms, my name is Dylan DSR Knowledge, and today we are back to episode 3, part 3, whatever I'm going to call it, of Layers of Fear 2. We just got through a part where we were in a little chase scene and got through it. I died once because I just sat and, you know, crouched down and took it. But we're not going to do that. We're not going to do that anymore. We got through that chase scene. We're good. We're all set. And I think I need to back up out of this. Resume. All right, and we're here. My crouch. I was still crouched. Apparently, I just crouch there and take it. Okay, where do I go? Through here. Open it in. See, I never know if the door opens forward or opens out, because you either push up or pull down, and sometimes it's, you know. You know. I don't like that noise. No. See, I'm pretty sure it says character. Put the mask on. What? I think that's supposed to be just character, show your true face, but it's all jumbled. Inside every actor is the one part they were born to play. The one character that they were meant to build. Sorry, I was looking at the font. I was looking at the T's to see if it's a typed out font or actually handwritten. It looks pretty typed out. Meant to build. Chip away the bloody marble, give form to the formless, until all that remains is the truth. Well, that sounds sick. Where's the mask? So I should have... Okay, I've got new things now. So that's like a picture of a hallway, picture of the galley, picture of the boat, where there's barrels and stuff. Okay, so I only have the three... right now, but it said put the mask on. Well, where's my mask? Can I turn it? I can't turn this anymore. Start my metronome back up. The only thing that keeps me sane. I don't want to go there. I'll go up here. Where's my mask? It's raining and stormy out now. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if you sit there. Oh, there's the posters that I've found so far. Cool. I wonder if you sit there long enough, if you stare at it, if like, there's like a jump scare or something. Back in here. Okay, I got the rat one now. Let's put the rat one in there. Maybe first I want to look just to make sure. Reflection going. Oh, what's this? Okay. Build the character, motivation, what drives me, what do I want, what do I need? What are my virtues crossed out? Oh, my flaws. Who crossed out? What hunts crossed out? Haunts me? Interesting. Excuse me, Jeebus. I'm sorry. I didn't have time. The mute's too far away. Oh my goodness. What do I do? Click. We've got a leg. Torso and a leg now. I'm building the character.
How far can he go?
Get it.
How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there. Buried. Hidden away. Locked. In a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand.
Yep.
A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
So we have a body and a leg now. I never got to open that door downstairs that made noise. It's over here. Locked door. Go figure. Ooh, that ugly ass painting again. It reminds me of the first game, because that's what the first game was centered around, was all the paintings. There's some really crazy paintings.
Yeah, could we take this again? there's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Explains the picture. Oh, it's the same room. Interesting. I really want to figure out what's going on with this picture. I'm sick of being chased. It's locked. No. But I just jumped down an elevator shaft? What the fuck? I mean, I guess I don't really even know if I was being chased or not, but. Stop. Finished with engines, dead slow, slow half, full.
When chasing dreams, we often find ourselves in a nightmare.
Clicking on it. Down. Okay. When in doubt, plug it back in. So that's not working, so I'll plug it in over here. Oh, time and description of activities. Starting patrol at the lower decks. Engine room appears to be in order. Moving to the cargo holds. Heard suspicious noises among the cargo. Went to investigate. Flashlight broke. Had to double back to get a spare. Circled in red. Damage to company property. Deduct from pay. Declaration of duty recommended disciplinary. Oh, dereliction of duty recommended disciplinary action. Resuming patrol. No further signs of disturbance, shift over. Put that back. Are you going to run at me? He looks like he's about to charge. Yup. My food! My food! Give me my food. Oh, my food. Oh, no, 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 no. We just went through the same area, right? There's one apple. Okay. This is lockdown, probably. Aww, it's all rotten. Rotten.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The mains. The food. It's gone.
I don't like the scribbles. See, I don't know if I like that door. All over again. Interesting. Oh, the door handle one. Ah. Cool.
Tragedy strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
Can I take the heart? I guess he's got a heart, usually. Maybe I don't do anything in here. Okay. Carry on. Hello? Somebody's walking around. To whom it may concern. It's come to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I am left with no other choice but to introduce increased security measures. Security measures, goodness. Starting today, food will be rationed to individual crew members, and the provision stores will be guarded at all times. Four. Oh my God. That's absolutely terrifying.
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Okay, well, let's go back and do this lock first.
Is common. All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
All right, yeah, let's just go right underneath this creepy kid and go into the fucking well. Does that make sense? Great time. What? You guys have fun with what you're doing there. Thank you. Okay, well, before I descend deeper, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you guys very much for watching. As always, you know it, deuces.